Call the ice cold, still phone a nigga. Find me a parking flow like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one, she love Christian. She love diamonds, pay attention. Can I have you? Girl, I want you. Girl, I need you. Thought I had you, then you let me.
As you can tell by Tyler's video, we're gonna do a room tour that is way overdue. Like, I was supposed to do this months ago, but a lot of difficulties start happening. This just stopped me. My mirror broke, like, my bed set wasn't right. It didn't feel complete to me, so I didn't want to show y'all a room that I wasn't completely satisfied with. So that's what we're here now. I'm at University of Ettrick Apartments. I think I said it right. University Apartments of Ettrick. There you go. That's where I'm at Virginia State. So I'm in the 2x2, which means it's just me and another person. Me and my sister, nobody else. You could get the 4x4 or you get, I think it's 2x4 or 4x2. And that's where it's, you either have four people in the house and then there's two on one side, two on the other side, or you have two rooms, but there's two people in one room. All that just too much for me. I'm not really a people's person, so I told my sister, just us, that's all we doing. So yeah, I was gonna show you guys the whole, apartment, but the kitchen is just the kitchen. It's just regular, regular. And the living room really didn't come out how I wanted it to. Like, I decorated and stuff, but I didn't like it. So I took everything down and it just didn't really come out how I wanted to. So whenever I get that situated, I'll let y'all see the whole shabam. But we're just gonna get right into this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, because we're gonna buckle down. We're gonna get right on this YouTube stuff. It's time to do the damn thing. Okay guys, so we're gonna start right here. This is the main closet. This has mostly like all my clothes that I cannot fit into the drawers in here, some extra shoe boxes and dirty clothes basket. I got this little flower thing above the mirror from Amazon. Mostly everything in here is from Amazon, so you're gonna hear that a lot. I had got this little poster from Shein. And then we go over here. I had hung up all my purses. I just felt like they needed to be out. I didn't know where else to put them for real, for real. And you know, I felt like they look good right there. This is just the ring light. This chair actually does not belong in here. It's supposed to be in the living room, but my sister didn't want it in here. She had put it in here while I was gone, and I liked it in here, so I kept it in here. I brought this chair cover from Shein. So yeah, get you one of those. Little calendar. These pictures were printed from Free Prints. You guys should get that app. You could print over like 1,000 pictures a month and you just pay shipping. But that's for like the little ones. But these you have to pay, like, it was like $5 for this size. I don't remember. But the frame is from Amazon. This is from Shein. Got another picture. We go up here above my bed. And these little shelves are from, I want to say Five Below. I'm pretty sure it's Five Below. That flower thing is the same thing from Amazon. It was two, so just put it over here. Once again, the pictures are from Free Prints and the frames are from Amazon. This Everything Fine poster is from Shein as well. Right here, this is my bed. They give you a full, I want to say it's full, but I think you can get queen sheets for it. I'm not sure. I just get full, or yeah, I'm pretty sure the bed set is a full. I got this comforter set from Walmart, and yeah, I recommend if you do want to live in these apartments or whatever, the beds are really hard. So I had bought a mattress pad from Walmart so that the bed is not as hard and it feels comfortable when you sleep on it. And these, can't speak, these pillows are from Amazon. These are like hotel pillows, you guys. Like, these are some like really, really thick pillows. So like, and it was like 2 for $20, so invest in them pillows. We go over here to this nightstand. This comes furniture. I did not put no furniture in here. It came with it, so it came with this table. It did not come with the pink thing. I brought these little stickers. It's like little, I don't know what it's called, but it's like so you could change the color of anything, for real, for real. And I just put it on here. This took me forever. Like, it was so hard, you guys. But you could get like a roll of the sticky paper from Amazon. I put this pink bowl in it to go with the room. It came with this little
but I had to put this in it, but it came with it, and I just thought it was so cute how I just had this, and it was just furry, and I just loved it. But I'm pretty sure it was like $20 on Amazon, so go get you that. We move over here. This is, I'm gonna say, I don't really sit here like that. Usually when people come over, they sit right here, but I don't really sit here. But right here, we got this little shades holder. I got this from Amazon. Yeah, I felt like I needed this because first I had the shades like just sitting up here and I didn't like the way it looks. So I was like, let me find something where I could hang them up. And this is the first thing I found. So yep, Amazon, another thing from Shein. I just got some random stuff up here, like nothing spectacular for real. Like, let's see what it is. Some earrings, lotions, boom. I did this pink too, as you can see. Like, it was so hard, you guys. See, I had to like, oh my god, I made it work, but it worked. We go over here again. Pictures from Free Prints, frames from Amazon. The letter thing up there, I made myself. I'm pretty sure the letter itself was from Amazon, but I colored it like that because why not? I got the shoe rack from Amazon. You guys, that was so hard to put together. Like, oh, I forgot the chair cover. Got the chair cover to match the other one again from Shein. But anyways, yeah, this shoe rack was so hard to put together. Like, you literally had to sit here and individually put these little things inside these poles and this. But it was worth it. So yeah, I like it. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need a new one soon because it looks pretty full. So yeah, that's that. And then now we come to the dresser. I did all this myself. Like I said, it was so, don't mind the trash. I'm still looking for a good trash can to go with the room. I don't want just black for some reason. I really don't want just a black one. So I'm trying to find one, so just ignore that. But yeah, I did all this myself. I had to do the sides too because the tan was just, it didn't go with the room. Like, it just was throwing me off. So I felt the need to cover it, change it. This is the only dresser they give you. You get four drawers, that's it. Whose clothes is fitting in there? That's why you see some of my clothes in the closet. So that's the room part. It's everything over here as we go over. Got some shelves, some extra storage. I just put some random stuff up here, some bags, some, these are like wallets that don't need to be on the wall, like fanny packs and stuff, wig stuff, extra towels. I hung up my hats on the side. These little hooks are from Amazon. I thought they were so cute, like I don't know, it's just cute. But yeah, so I just did it with that. And then we have another mirror right here. This is my storage. It's just so messy in here. My storage closet. Most of my coats are in here. Summer shoes, heels, sandals, flats, stuff I really don't really wear for real. Down there, storage. Just a mess. Just nothing special in here. Just mostly my jackets for real. And then we come over here. I would say this is the, you want to say this, the vanity part of it? Just where you brush your teeth and stuff. I don't have nothing spectacular going on over here. Just, no, my eyes. hand sanitizer, you know, the regular dugula, what you need in the morning type stuff, hair stuff. I got my hair traveling thing right there. Got a bunch of everything in there. I decided to make this wall because it just looked so plain over here. And I didn't know what to do with it for real. I didn't know what to order to put on a wall to make it look nice. I was going to change the whole wall and put wallpaper over it, but I'm sure I can't do that. So this wall is just on me, basically. Nothing but me on this wall. And then this wall, I just got pictures with people, my niece, you know, just to give it some pizzazz. You get two mirrors. I don't have nothing in those because I don't really need the space. Get two sinks, which I don't understand, but I like it. So yeah, and you get the underneath stuff. And it's just a nice little area. Then you come right here. This is the bathroom. Just convenient. I got this little shower and your mat set thingy majigger from Amazon. I'm telling y'all, Amazon is where it's at. They got literally everything. I feel still a little plain, like I need a plant or something. I don't know, something to make it pop or whatever. I got these little funny little messages to give the bathroom something from Amazon once again. You know, and I got one over here. And then they just give you, I keep tissue in here. I keep cleaning supplies, spray, type stuff. So yeah, that's the bathroom. That's the whole room, guys. Thanks for watching.